steal a Declaration of Independence.
He's already starting to put it in his mouth.
It's true.
They have to put you gentlemen in touch with the FBI.
We've been to the FBI.
And
they assured us that the Declaration cannot possibly be stolen.
They're right.
My friend and I are less certain. However, if we were given the privilege of examining the document, we would be able to tell you for certain if it were actually in any danger.
What do you think you're going to find?
We believe that there's an encryption on the back.
An encryption like a code?
Yes, ma'am.
For what?
Cartograph.
A map?
Yes.
A map of what?
The location of of hidden items, of historic and intrinsic value.
The treasure map?
That's where we lost the FBI.
You're treasure hunters, aren't you?
We're more like treasure protectors.
Mr. Brown, I have personally seen the back of the Declaration of Independence, and I promise you the only thing there is a notation that reads Original Declaration of
Independence Day, 4 July, 1776, yes, ma'am. It's invisible.
That's where we lost the Department of Homeland Security.
What led you to see this invisible map?
We found an engraving on the stem of a two-ringed pipe.
Not like Freemasons.
Mason pipe?
We don't have it.
Bigfoot take
it. That was nice of you.
That's too much to do.
And yeah, that really is a nice collection. It must have taken a long time to hunt down all that history.
No.
180 years of service now, through a few more. All the ideas that became the United States, there's a line here that's at the heart of all the others.
There were a whole bunch of different sizes of rats, medium, and then I saw extra large, and I'm thinking, that's not right. There was a large down below the extra large, so.
Brought you to the Library of Congress. Why? entire layout of the archives.
Sure.
Builders' blueprints. You've got construction orders, phone lines, water and sewage. It's all here.
Do you still eat that?
Yep. Decorations on display, okay? It is surrounded by guards and video monitors and little family shrine and little kids under 8th grade field trip. And beneath an inch of bulletproof glass is an army of sensors and heat monitors that will go off if someone gets too close with a high fever. Now, when it's not on display, it is lowered into a 4-foot thick concrete steel plate.
Set aside the shrine and failed nearly 2,000 times to develop the carbonized cotton thread filament for the incandescent light bulb.
Edison.
When I asked them, he said, I didn't fail. I found about 2,000 ways how not to make a light bulb. But you only need to find one way to make it work. The preservation. Enjoy. Go ahead. Do you know what the preservation is for?
Delicious jams and jellies.
That's where they clean, repair, and maintain all the documents in the storage housings that are not on display in the vault. In the case looks for, they take it out of the vault, directly across the vault, and into the preservation room. The best time for us or Ian to steal it would be during the gala this weekend, when the guards are distracted by the VIPs upstairs. But we'll be all the way to the preservation room, where there's much less security.
This rat's too big. All right, there it goes.
You know what any of this Mr. Cooper stuff, do you?
I need to look at it. It's our mortgage stuff.
Okay.
That's just amazing to watch.
Everyone has everything else. Thanks for listening. Paul Brown.
His body's huge right now. That tail just went down for the final time. He's standing up so it'll go down easier.